deeply honored and privileged to be part of this function today because I really, really cherish my relationship with Subru Mama. He used to dissolve the age difference between us so beautifully, and he would talk to me about music and dance. But that doesn't mean that he would set me free if I did anything wrong in my performances. That was the main reason I had so much of respect for him, because his love for the arts was so straightforward that you couldn't play the emotional card with him. He was completely unemotional when it came to writing about music and dance. He would call a spade a spade. You couldn't play the Pavam card with him. Are you Pavam? Let us write something nice about her. No, you just couldn't. He was absolutely scrupulous in that. He would be direct, and that is why I admired him so much, because of his boundless energy. And the other thing which I really, really liked about him was his sense of humor and his wit. One day I called him up and I said, Mama, please come for this performance at Andhra Bhavan, at this auditorium. He said, Yendo auditorium? I said, Andhra Bhavan. So those days, this auditorium was not conducive for dance. So I said, Andhra Bhavan performance. Ayyayyo, the auditorium, the auditorium, no. Till date, whenever I go to a theatre and the auditorium is not good, I look at my musicians and say, Subru Mama sonna madri aadidodidla. So he was so instant with his wit. Another time, whenever the review would come out, he expected me to call him and say, Mama, this was in the review, thank you, and what did you mean by this? He wanted to discuss the review with me all the time. And if I didn't call him, he would call me. So one day he called me and I said, Yenadhi? He said, Yenadhi review vandhirukku? It was a Sunday. Inniki review vandhadhu nee ippa phone pannala? I said, sorry mama, na nenchi adha Monday thaan varum. Ena na Monday potuten nenchirundiya. So he was so instant. So I really, really cherish my relationship for him, and the fact that he encouraged me and set me forward in my journey of dance, and I will always, always remember him. Thank you.